transition from summer into fall. So I know you're probably in your kitchen wondering, what in the world am I gonna do with all my leftover summer squash? There is so many things we can do with this, and we're also going to use the spices and gingerbread from the fall to create a wonderful summer squash gingerbread loaf bread. Are you ready? Let's go.